Big House. Washington and Michigan, both teams with questions to answer coming off last year. Michigan not in the top 50 in any offensive category, and Chris Perry bust loose.
At this point, I thought, look, it could be Michigan 50 to nothing. That offensive line was blocking. Chris Perry, this guy said he's going to get the ball 30 times today.
It's 7-0, and Marlon Jackson, DB for Michigan against those big Washington receivers.
This is a game within the game. Reggie Williams is the go-to receiver for the Washington offense, but Marlon Jackson is on him like the glove. Calling the glove, calling the cat, calling the Wolverine. He's all over the place. Here's a play. Look at the body position. One catch for 7 yards in the second half for Reggie Williams.
Freshman All-American last year was Jackson, as was Reggie Williams. John DeVar, meanwhile, needing a playmaker with Marquise Walker gone, might have found one. He did on this day anyway. Braylon Edwards, 14-0 Wolverine. DeVar for 268 yards, but Cody Pickett would bring his team back. Kevin Ware, the tight end, taking over for Jeremy Stevens. Missed the extra point at 14-6. Then Rich Alexis going in, 14-13. Washington's back in it. Second half, Pickett looking for the enigmatic receiver, Charles Fritton.
But throwing in the double coverage, look at this acrobatic catch, taken away from the defenders and rolling in for the touchdown.
318-yard passing for Pickett, and Chris Perry then would answer again for Michigan.
Yeah, this is a nice run. It's a touchdown. But after that first 57-yard touchdown run, only 22 carries and only 63 yards, Washington did a pretty good job on it.
Finished out with 123 touchdowns on the day, but Alexis, he too, would have his moment. On a 3rd-and-2 play, Rich Alexis busting down the left sideline. He would be just under 100 yards on the afternoon. And following up that drive, Neuheisel pull out a little option. Alexis, almost Cadillac too soon there.
A little bit slow, but that's what Cody Pickett can do for you. The toughness he displays at quarterback, very multidimensional.
29-28 late, and Edwards drops the pass, or so he thinks.
Get
they
the
ruin a catch and a fumble and a huge break for Michigan and gives them a first down. Good call, guys.
That's not a catch. Incomplete pass.
Michigan, meanwhile, on 3rd-and-10. Here's John DeVar throwing downfield. Incomplete, brings up 4th down, but
there are 12 players on the defense. Illegal participation. 15-yard penalty. 1st down.
How does that happen? That should never happen. You can count to 10, you can count to 12.
Well, it gave Phillip Brabs a chance to be a hero, and he was. Brabs, who had missed a couple of field goals early in the game, another kid, Nineberg, had come on to try one. He missed it too, but Brabs, the hero, and Michigan survives 31-29 in yet another quarter.